is your fault. It is all your fault. You are the reason that I can't step up.
I wasn't there exactly either.
And no one who knew you would have expected you to be there.
You are the reason that I am afraid to commit. You are the reason that I have nothing to offer her.
I'm her daughter.
It's no wonder that I don't feel good enough. It's because I don't want to turn my back on Bucks.
Wait, what? Huh? Come on, say it. Like I did to you? That's the story you tell yourself? To keep from thinking that you're a screw-up?
And what if there is a part of me that is in love with you, too?
It's no wonder that I can't tell her that I love her. And I love her. Because I have never heard it from the one person that I'm supposed to hear it from.
Crazy, but I thought that loving your kid meant that you actually made them feel like you did.
I do something to show you.
I know.
I got to give my kid something that she always wanted. A dad. Still waiting for mine. I never, ever want to lose you.
You know, maybe the point of having kids is to raise them up to be themselves. Not you. If you're lucky, they learn from your mistakes.